Okay, so going through single arm push-up variations using the band, I'm going to take you through kind of a number of them and some good cues while you're going through it. So to get started, let's say I wanted to start on my left hand. My left hand is going to go on the ground. My right knee is going to come up forward, and I'm actually going to start off with my right hand, the fingertips, for a little extra support as well. Just like regular push-ups, how we kind of want to drift forward to keep a vertical forearm over here, we want to do the same thing with the single arm push-up as well. Just a slight drift forward, bringing the hips down with you. So I've got that hand for support. The next step is to get rid of the hand. Okay, still drift forward. Right there. The next step from there is on the back knee, I'm gonna bring my back knee off of the ground. So my left side knee comes off. The next progression from there is to bring this leg off to the side here. Now, if they need in this position a little more support, it's absolutely fine to always add the hand at any point. So we're here. Next progression from there is getting the feet. They can have two times width, shoulders width. If they're trying it for the first time, they're definitely going to want to have the fingers on the ground. And then ultimately, without that hand there. Okay, so those are a number of different single arm push-up progressions. The big thing is that slight drift forward to help keep the shoulder in a good position.